you had even a modicum of taste, the volume of this beautiful art wouldn't annoy you.
I'm sorry.